Hi everyone, it's me, Plumog. Welcome back to One Piece Odyssey. So, now we're gonna go start and looking for Luffy's hat. Alright, so let's see. So I researched those places already, so... it's gonna be the same thing again. Oh no, now not, the crew's here too. What pretty flowers. Is it like a flower shoot? You see wonderful leaves like you and Robin. It doesn't look very tasty. Why would you dig it by eating them? Okay, so everyone has different dialects for them, because now that everyone's here. That's saying they look be sane. Some things are the same, some things are not. Well, we're gonna go. Okay, Luffy said that already. Yay. I guess I don't need to do these anymore because Luffy already interacted with them, so let's just go. It's not over there, right? Nope. Okay, let's go this way then. Alright. Now think about this, that like I can go here and it'll leave me right here. But it's the same place I'm going to, so yeah, alright. Let's go. And the save point. Saving. Sanji, if you catch that crab later, grill it up for us.
Aye aye, Captain. Leave it to me.
Luffy put off eating is pretty rare. My hat comes first. I have to find it. That's not one of these square rocks. Is there something inside?
Stop, Luffy. There's a weird design on it. It might be something really bad.
You could be cursed, spray blood out of your orifices, and die.
What? We could die? That's terrifying!
You know what you're talking about.
Did Brooke stay behind with Frankie? I think he did. Enters this weird totem. Almost looks like a cannon. And now it's got arms and legs. I guess we're finding the thing. Alright, so let's see what we can do. Our thing is full, so let's do this. So this power, some means it's weakened to technique. Luffy, do you have any techniques on you? No, he doesn't. Don't know how strong this thing is, but let's go second gear. Alright, Robin, you're next. These are stronger. Now we're trying to combine. Oh, this is just more damage, so let's do this one. And Sanji, let's see what you can do. Your spell power, let's see the strongest one. I don't want to use fire on it, maybe that. So you can do any dance fire, such as up here. Do this. Alright, Nami. Maybe you could paralyze it. Can you paralyze this thing? One more tempo. This is more. Okay, this one. Oh god. Oh jeez. Okay. Burn. That's not good. Okay, so yeah, because I don't want to use fire on it, so try again. Lift your power up, so let's do. Alright, it goes to another area. I don't do that, so let's do this one. Now, birds could give her more damage, so the best I could do is just do this. As of right now. Oh god, but her defense is down. Okay. I'll bring Zoro in. You know what, I'm gonna keep this good for now. For now. Freezing is Robin. Oh, it doesn't affect. Oh wow, okay. This is resist, so that doesn't work. Alright then. Then keep using this. That's why I keep doing that. Don't use their all-out attack. Alright. Sanji, can you finish this off? Good, you did.
こいつらが指輪の一部だ。噂通り役に立つよ。
こいつ、どうやって動いてるんだ？
燃料もねえよ、じゃあ。サインは炎の攻撃も弱まってる。
あ？
あ？
There's a girl. Cubes are out of our body. They forgot to use their ability? Oh, what now then? Our skills. So wait a second, is that how we get our moves back by going to the memories we've been through? And that's how we remember how to use our moves? Oh yes, yeah, just attack then. Oh god. But it's weakened though. I was just watching. What the hell? Does he have the buffer? Follow the mysterious man. Yeah, let's follow this fairy tale character.
Ooh.
shaking around. Around the mysterious man's house. Audio. He looks like a fairy tale character. Oh, she's here. Oh god, the sun is almost in, on the sea. Okay. First, let me check around here. Other save point. Okay. Oh, come on. Fine. At least I haven't talked to Lim. Oh, Brooke's there. Brooke, what are you doing? Yo ho ho ho! I'll just be waiting for all of you here. Okay, you just wait. Yeah, sure. Well, since I can't do anything else. Lim. What? I hate pirates. Good to know. Alright. That's an old grub barrel. Any left in it? Well, since I can't go exploring because of you. This is my house. It's a little cramped, but make yourself at home. Don't know what voice to give this dude. Alright. Tell you what you want to do. Want to go to the cave? I'll show you the way. Talk to the audio. Okay, now I can explore. Lim, do you still hate pirates? Are you going to the inland side with audio? Yeah, but I'm exploring his house for a bit. Let's see. That's a lot of stuff inside that tree hollow. Stop, don't go peeking into my bed. What? That was Lim's voice. It came from the porch. Phew, that scared me. She called her bedroom though. She sleeps in a pretty crazy place. So that's her bed? His tools are in good condition too. That otter knows he's cooking. Wow, you got a lot of stuff. Sure. Food, alright. I can go up, right? Wow, it's a pretty sturdy bed. This painting, is it a picture of this island? Ooh, I see a bridge and a cave ahead. Phew, it's like that fire that will follow us this far. Alright. Well, I can't jump inside apparently. It's rude. You can't jump in people's houses. Okay, go down here. Save again. What's it over here? Looks like there's only junk here. A gator watermelon. The hell's a gator watermelon? Oh, come on, Audio. I still can explore the back of your house. No, I'm going this way. You can't stop me. Whoa, there's a cannonberry here too. There's a bunch lying around outside the house, but it doesn't look like we can use any of them. What the hell is this? I keep seeing these. What is it? Looks like some kind of marker. Okay. But I wanna look. Oh, come on. Fine. Yeah, I can't go up there. Fine, let's go. Brooke, I need to say. Oh, you're so kind to buy strangers like us into this home. That kind of warms me to the bones. You know, because I'm a skeleton. Okay, let me get this first and then we'll go. God damn it! Fine, you fucking fairy tale character, let's go. Yeah, show us the way. Whoa, what? Some people you may only try to control with the no, they can't be. Oh, okay, so that's just like Final Fantasy VII Remake. Where Red 13 was just an assist. Well, guess. Got it. Take yourself in Lake Shore Cave.
Yes.
Let's see, here it is. Walk forward. I mean, you kill the fan of the computer. It's chugging. And by chugging, I mean it's spinning. All right. Can I please explore now? Because I want to. Oh, this moves so slow. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, right. Are you telling me I can't do it either? Because... No, because, yeah, we've got to use our powers, that's why. At least you're not stopping me, at least, because now we'll have powers. Or we forgot how to use them. Yeah, I know, touching them will go battle. Okay. So there's no sneaking in this, is there? I guess walking just basically is sneaking. Oh, bonus career, nice. Oh, the attack order. Okay. So this is attack order, go down, okay. But yeah, we can only attack then. Oh geez, Sanji. Hold on, I'm curious, what? We're level 1! I knew it! I knew it! You start the game as level 40, you lost your powers, you start at level 1. Okay. Because that's rare for RPG starts at a high level. You start high level at being in the game. Well, let me check Waffle. Audio, I mean audio. Jesus Christ. He's a speed type, okay. He can heal. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, is that a chicken? No, that's definitely a penguin. Oh, I know it's us. Okay, the guts. It's the bio enemy skill attack damage is reduced by. Oh, reduce the skill the enemy does to us. Okay. Negative seed. And I guess I can't go up there, I gotta go in the cave. Is that a wicked windmill? I feel like I've seen it before. Huh. Yeah, Luz is on a team and he leveled up. Oh, but Luz is still on. So we'll unlock that later, okay. You're gonna stop me on. Yep, you stopped me. Okay. Alright, I'll go. I just joined you for a little bit. For two fights, you haven't done shit.
自然に風化した状態ではない。
それだけ大きな四角へ
永遠にわからない。何かとワッフルがかかる伝説の中に
海底火山の爆発に埋まって、でもそれじゃあ遺跡
じゃやな。ノックアップフールもっと詳しく調べない
と。とにかく奥に行ってみましょう。
待て待て、兄のやつはああ言ってたけど、
見張られてるような気配がする。
Okay, such a big... Well, let's go. This looks like a Neptunian. I wonder the people who made this worship the sea. Very intriguing. Saving. Look at this and this.Ah yes, the accessories. You equip them, enhance your character. It's interesting how they do this. It's like a puzzle you have to put in. Defense plus 48? That fills up the entire square.You know, it fits entirely. Evasion plus 15, anti-lift reduce. Yeah, let's get something sloofy. This, however, this is insane. Okay. Let's get evasion rate for you. Lucky evasion 50%.And let's get Zoro this. Who has the weakest defense? Namis 88, Namis 38, 54, 55. Nami. Nami, you can have that. Alright.Cool.I don't know what it looked like before, but it got pretty messed up. The smell! I think the sea water is down there. Don't any of you fall in, especially you, Luffy. Hee hee hee, don't worry. Well, they jump now, let's see. Anywhere I can see now. Let's keep going.Oh, it did break. Of course it did. Luffy's face. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck, a dog squirrel?
What the?
It's a tanuki, isn't it?
けるつもりはね。
邪魔すんならずっと。
でも、俺たちの縄張りに入った奴ら。
何よ。
ダメ。私たちは橋も
こそんなこと言ってる。
やるぞみんな。こんな奴らに負けてられっか。
Maybe they'll take this right in front of us. For now. Oh god. We expect to pull up both of them? Both of them. No, that one, B. Damn it, it's B. Oh geez. I was bleeding. Oh wow. Oh, interesting. Oh, cube. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, God.
なんでだよ、上陸し
The rains are coming here. Okay, we looks like we heal when we level up. Is that player under the water? I could get a good look at if I was underwater. How frustrating. Shove it in your chest. Oh, we did. Regain lost power. That's a lot of power we gained. Okay. So we need to unlock these. We have some skills. No, these are outworld skills. Oh, and some, look, I just noticed like some attacks, well, like some attacks are can level up, like a gun pistol can go up 3 times. Upgrade them, yeah. So pistol, Gatling, Onigiri, Dragon Twister, Cyclone Temporal, Exploding Star, Muten Sha, Arm Point, and Train Tap Flourish Flip. Got it. So I look for more cubes. Return to the entrance. We can break these now. Oh, he just carries cube fragments. Wow, okay. Wow, it's really busted. Oh, we gotta go here then. Guts. Okay, gotta find my three. On three. So I can use three on pistol or Gatling. There you go. Did he stay? Not Zoro. Yeah, okay, good. We get guts. Who needs a... 78, 67, 64, 57. Okay, Sanji needs a... Good. Well, that monkey did not see me.
We use skills now.
Yeah, Dragon Twister down. Everyone. Oh, I can't, so I can't do this thing. No, I can't, because I can move. Oh, jeez. Our enemy. So from my understanding, they all level up same. So it depends who you want to be on the crew again. Now keeping the same crew, that's fine. Yeah, guys, here's power, speed, technique. Yeah, there we go. Oh, he spotted me. Steals money. Nami has a cute fragment. HP, okay. As far as I can tell, this used to be part of a large building. Whoa, that was just part of it? Ah, so we go there, okay. But first, Nami has a cube fragment. Use this. Unless it's complete. There you go. And from what I can tell, there's also HP. Who needs the HP? Okay, so our Usopp. Robin needs it. Yeah. Oh god, I thought I fell for a second. That was close. You can reach your spines, can you, Luffy? Yeah, no problem. I think that's where we had to go.
お前にはあれが見える。
安心して、あんたが血を吸われても
大丈夫なわけや。レディーが待ってるっていうのに、まったく野暮な奴らだぜ。
Switch banner mode. Yeah, it's okay, so we're gonna hear the same. Jump again here. Okay, heal. Care. Peterson as well of one crew, Kuzma. Special and restores, okay. On point this thing. Alright, what's in this treasure? Attack plus A7. Ooh, okay. Hold on. So, other Usopp or Chopper. Either A. Usopp gets it. Oh, you guys are really climbing, huh? Zoro. Onigiri Dragon Twister. What's the Onigiri? Hold on a minute. I just saw something. Huh, okay. If you find a place where you use one, you can only use one. Swap leader. Or a few over there. Oh geez, okay. Let's see a way to get there. So if we come back. Got it. Sanji's got it, no. Who was it again? Luffy has another one. Alright, Luffy's up as well. And I'll get back up, Luffy. Can you destroy this? It'd be close, so okay. Some had to be close, some had to be far. Oh god. Yeah, I'm playing Ripple, let's switch to Sorrel now. That's cool, damn. So only... I'm sure freaking Brook would join us soon. But I'm curious that only... All these salmon are up here right here. And freaking Brook would join later. So we're gonna switch between them as well, or just only salmon that could come with us. That's Luffy. Yes. Okay, now we're leaving.
So that,
ってみる価値はありそうだな。
Wild. With Luffy? Be wild death world with Luffy. Oh, I can. Turbo, let's switch out. Oh, they're almost down. I think Nami has any. Nope. Okay. Let's go back to his house then. I don't like the fact that everyone levels up equally. I don't like that. Because there's no point switching out on team members. Let's find one of these. Don't know, we don't know anything about this yet. Let's see what happens now. Dr. Starbay? Encyclopedia. Okay. Yep, it sure was. That's interesting. But okay, that's gonna be all for today. We managed to get our moves back, and now we're going to find rest of our moves to find out what's going on with this island as well. So we're going to head back to Audio's house next time.